So today we're playing a Guess the Decade Trend game.
That's fun.
Okay. Starting from like what?
I'm either gonna be so good at this or so bad at it.
Is there a date? What is this?
It's a like album? Or like
a record.
Wait, is this a book?
Hello? What no, is
it's
this?
It's an album.
Yo, they're gonna be like, she's Gen Z for sure.
Ah, it's the Beatles.
Oh, it says Beatles. That's
what decade do you think this magical mystery tour vinyl is from?
I'm gonna put BC. That's my answer.
All right, show me your boards.
Boom.
Ready?
The 60s.
Yes. This specific vinyl is from the year 1967.
Hey, I'm Demi Lovato, and I'm doing the ice bucket challenge for ALS.
I love them.
I don't even know what year this happened.
What trend is this?
Ice bucket. ALS ice bucket challenge.
I love Glizzo.
That took her wig with her.
Not Niall. John Terry. He's from One Direction, right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I remember this clear as day.
Oh, wait. Could you pause?
Who's that?
Steve Jobs?
Someone's dad? I don't know.
That's Bill Gates. He had to get all.
The Ice Bucket Challenge, which raised money for the ALS Association and ALS Research. What decade did the Ice Bucket Challenge go viral? Show me your boards.
I said 2000s.
2010.
The 2010s is correct.
Yeah!
A specific year, 2014.
What?
Oh, wow.
When bucket hats were trending.
This was $10 on Amazon.
It was. All right, what decade were bucket hats a trend?
It's gotta be recent.
I feel like this is like might be a 50s thing.
I feel like they were invented earlier, but weren't like a trend until later.
I mean, I see where you're coming from. You know, I feel like
the
beach hats were similar.
I love how we're competing, but we're also conferring at the same time.
Yeah.
Okay. I have a guess, but I changed my mind last second.
Show me your boards.
I said 40s.
Those are so different.
It just seems like it would be used a lot in like summer activities.
Oh, that actually and does that make was sense.
Different answers.
10, 10, they both add up to 10.
Okay.
That's why.
That is as good an answer as any.
I don't know, this just gives me like a very 90s vibe, like when I'm thinking about like all—
Crisscross, like 90s.
Yeah, like it's giving me like older like Nickelodeon shows.
The correct answer is the 1990s.
Yes.
AKA the bucket hat's golden era.
I'm just beating my
right now. So sorry. As you're eating this, is the decade appearing?
I can see it.
Now I automatically bit into it and I saw the vision when these were popping, you know?
Can you share that vision?
When they were Krispy? No. All right, show me your boards.
I said 1970s.
I said this is so different.
Diamond, why'd you go 40s?
I just felt it and I feel like I gotta go with my gut.
Krispy Kreme seems like it has evolved into this huge, like really successful chain that they had to have started like quite a long time ago.
You know what?
Just because it comes out that year doesn't mean it's trending.
Yeah.
I came out in 2001 and I still am trending.
The correct answer is the 1930s.
Oh my God.
Let's go. That shit looks like an old school diner to me.
Krispy Kreme donut, a sign we all recognize.
See, so
whether
fun.
Old or new, we all know this sign for sure. Hot donuts now.
They're good hot.
Did you know?
They are.
It all started back in 1937 when the first Krispy Kreme store opened for business in Winston-Salem, North Carolina.
Scrunchies!
What decade were scrunchies trendy?
This is interesting because I feel like these were trendy for more than just one decade.
I know. This was a setup. You put somebody who knew all this and then somebody like me.
All right, show me your boards.
The 2000s.
I feel like whenever you think of the 80s, you think of like the crazy hairstyles with like,
you know, the ponytails and the scrunchies.
And something kind of tie it down.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. When I think about scrunchies, I think about the 80s, like with the leg warmers and of that, you're right. You know?
The correct answer is the 1980s.
Oh, wow. I did not know that.
1980s. They were very trendy to wear in a high pony with permed hair and colorful windbreakers. Quintessential 1980s.
Love it.
I don't even know what this is.
I know what this is!
It's like a masquerade thing.
Lovely, darling. Oh, this is definitely the 50s.
My favorite book is The Great Gatsby, and I'm obsessed with like just like the history in like the 20s of like Prohibition era and everything like that.
Is it the 20s? Maybe it's the 20s. Were they assaulting peacocks in that time?
Show me your boards. That is correct, the 1920s.
That was what I was gonna go with, too, the 20s.
20s. Here it is. This era made way for the infamous flapper, as you both mentioned, known for their short hairstyles, dance moves, and feathered headbands.
I love Lucy?
I don't know.
I love Lucy.
What are you doing? Your nose is.
I should have played the grape episode. Pick it.
What is that?
See, I grew up on this. This is my mom's favorite show.
The Guts! It's very much Drake and Josh sushi rolls.
What decade was this show popular?
The 60s.
It's 40s or 50s, babe.
Sure, you know this came out in 1964. Like, literally, that's the date it was released.
Yeah.
The correct answer is the 1950s.
Ah! 50s. No points for Jayka. Nobody seen Family Guy? Roadhouse. Oh, this one's easy.
I have no idea how to use this. This is an
I know how to use
iPod.
It.
Is it the Nano or is it the Nano?
What did you just try to do?
It like went dark, so I like tapped.
And your other clue is that this is my personal iPod Nano.
Oh, Lord, Sierra.
Wow.
Lord.
Wow.
Because of you, I'm never so I could choose to dream or a genie
or a wish to go back to. Is that a camera? Really?
Oh my god, you can take pictures on this thing?
What? Why do you need pictures? Fuck? Why?
You're gonna see my middle school photos on
no.
there.
No, no, wait, wait. Press it.
Oh my god!
What decade did the iPod Nano come out?
The 2000s.
100%.
The 2000s.
Yay!
Oh, hell no.
I had the big version of that and you could watch movies on it.
Okay. I kind of want one.
Are these harem pants?
Oh, flare pants.
Okay.
Hammer time.
All right. What decade were bell bottom pants trendy? Show me your answers.
The
70s. The 70s is correct. The 1970s, the decade of disco music. These were the most trendy pants for everyone to wear on the dance floor.
Well, you can't tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, and I'm time to talk.
Yes!
Oh and right. The ostrich
bell
feather.
Buttons, or flares, were the ultimate statement piece.
They look so cool.
Made popular by the likes of ABBA, Cher, and even Michael Jackson. When it came to flares, the frillier, wider, and altogether more outrageous, the better.
Oh, is this the what's his name, Al?
Is this a show?
Casablanca. City of hope and despair, located in French Morocco in North Africa.
Well, we know it's black and white, so it's...
You know what? It is black and white.
Refugees lured into this danger-swept oasis by the hope of escape to the Americas.
Who is this? Oh, okay. Humphrey Bogart could get it.
Most dangerous man.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Fuck!
fighting this strange fascination that draws her closer and closer to
and
him.
And closer.
Oh, are they gonna...
You both picked the same year. Why
did we really?
The 40s.
The 40s, I think.
You both finished strong. The correct answer is the 1940s. Woo! Specifically, 1942.
Oh my God.
Casablanca released in 1942 and became an instant classic. All right, well done. You both got that one correct.
Casablanca.
Da, 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 da. Congratulations, Jayka. You are our winner today.
Yeah! Just a day of losing for me.
We're gonna give Diamond the win because she got two dates specifically. Now, because Sabrina, you were able to guess the most decade trends correctly, you get a sweet prize.
The bucket hat!
Oh, you get the bucket hat!
Thank you!
Congrats.
Yeah. Oh my God, it's not gonna fit on my fat head.
Fortunately, Danny, you lost this challenge. And for that, you must put on the 70s bell-bottom pants, the 20s flapper headband, and 80s scrunchies. And our winner today will take a picture of you that will be posted on the React Instagram for your embarrassment.
They ain't gonna be embarrassed. They're gonna look great in these pants.
Oh, that's the one.
I can tell what this is.
It is so big.
I learned a lot of history, and I really think this is the best way to, for me to like learn things.
Everything comes back eventually. Mm-hmm. Like a lot of those, like especially bell bottoms, like those are really trendy.
The fact that like trends are gone within a week now is insane.
That's also scary.
Thanks for watching this episode.
Which decade trend was your favorite?
Let us know in the comments below.
It's the current trend that you're obsessed with.
Is it subscribing to our channel?
Cause it should be.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.